Alright, that's probably a good time, right?
Yeah, I just gotta get to the goal gate, really.
Yeah, so. You're almost there. Well, as always, folks, thank you for joining us. Like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy our videos. It really helps out, and it'll keep us putting videos out there for you. As always, thanks for watching.
I'm Broctopus, and I'll catch you at the next chaotic checkpoint.
And I'm Moey Johawk. I will also see you there.
Damn it!
Good job, man. What do you do? I mean, you've got time powers galore, so, like, what's the big deal?
It's not the point. I missed the time crystal combination. I got a bad crystal combination.
Yeah, but you got 6 time things. Do you really need another one?
Yeah, no.
No?
I don't even know what... I don't remember what shape it was. This guy's not even paying attention. Oh, yeah, he is.
He's about to be. So you killed him.
About to be paying attention.
Gotta slow. So is like, is your thing maxed out on what you can shoot?
Yeah, I have all 10 that my trash compactor backpack can hold.
Okay.
Actually, I don't know if that's what it's called, but that's what it should be called.
Whatever the hell it is.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a vacuum, right?
Yeah. Well,
sort of.
A broom, I guess? I mean, he is a 10 sweeper.
Okay. I mean, you could use a vacuum.
Yeah, oh, shit.
Yeah, you got a bunch of bombs. I'd be careful with that.
Because bombs explode.
Yeah, because, no, not even that. Just bombs.
Little known fact.
Yeah, you might not know that, but bombs do tend to explode after an extended period of time.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's that little midget thing.
It's the weasel.
It's the Pokemon.
Oh, my God. Does he see me? He didn't see me.
No, he's too busy looking at that rock.
Crystals!
Anything good? No.
Oh, I almost fell over.
Gotta get that furnace.
Fuck that guy.
Bye.
Fuck this guy.
They spawn back though, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, that was...
These ones are two hitters.
Is there a 3 hitter?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Most of the first bosses.
Well, I mean, for that specific time monster, the balloon guy. Is there one that takes 3 hits to kill?
Oh, yeah. Later in the game. This is one of the... This is, what, the 4th world, I think?
I believe we're on, quote-unquote, round 4. Stage 3?
Yep, this is the last one.
Before the boss?
Yeah, the boss of this level. And actually, I think this is the first, No! No! Crazy cat coin!
I want it!
Fuck!
I want it!
You know what my favorite part of this game is? Blinx is a cat. And cats are hilarious.
But he can't fucking climb! Cats can jump on top of refrigerators!
You wanna see something really cool?
Sure. What are you doing? Whoa, okay.
Oh, damn it!
What are you trying to- oh, the face plant?
Well, when you fall from a high distance, there's always like a 50-50 chance.
He'll do that.
Damn it!
Or a 50-50 chance he'll die?
No, he'll do like a flip just before he hits the bottom of the ground.
It's more like the 33%.
Blinx, you're making me fucking look bad!
Anyway, I think you should just...
Yeah, continue.
Continue on.
This is one of those levels that... still get me on time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because there's so much shit to do.
Are those explosive barrels?
What?
Were those explosive barrels that were coming down the mountainside?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's always great.
It's only when you're walking by, too. Otherwise, they stay. Oh, these are 3 hitters.
Oh.
But I'm using bombs, so I guess. I can't prove it.
Well, they're gonna get bigger. What? Oh, he took it up the... Did you see that? He took it up his butt! He totally took it up his butt.
There we go.
Alright. 3 left.
Got that fucking... Just gotta get all these fucking time crystals. Damn it.
What were you going for?
Well, I got a combination.
You didn't want it.
I had a chance to get 4 of the same kind.
Ah.
And that would give me 2 time manipulating. And amenities.
Amenities? Powers?
Yeah.
What else could we call them?
Uses.
Uses. Man, that guy.
This is a 10-hitter. Unless you use bombs.
Luckily, he can't climb.
Fucking ghost.
Yeah, don't. What are you doing?
You knew exactly what I was about
yes!
to say.
Yes! No offense or anything, but I've seen you do it multiple times. Those things have quite a blast radius. Okay. Alright. That's better. See, that's the whole. Good thing he's slow.
Yeah. Good. The other guy, though, he'll chase after you. And
oh,
catch
the
you.
Pokemon?
Yeah, Dweezilma.
Whatever that thing is. You only take one hit, though, so that's good.
Yeah. So, well, I mean, the other guy takes 10.
Well, wouldn't it... It's technically the same monster, so wouldn't it be 11? Technically?
I don't know.
Well, it's...
I'll have to write
edition.
The creators.
Yes. I mean, I've got him on speed dial. Call him if you want.
Alright. Fuck it. I mean, I'm not...
No. We'll
I'd like
later.
To know.
I'll call him later. Don't worry, I'll call him later.
I believe you.
Alright, cool. Whoa. Last one, go for the goal gate. Just because. So crazy cat coin.
I don't think so. There is one over there, but how much time? I'm gonna go for it. I got like 3 minutes.
You got 2.5 minutes. He's going for it, folks.
I'll make it.
Oh, it's right there.
Ah! But you can't go that way. No, Blinx!
Oh, no!
You didn't even do the split thing! Cat coin down here, though.
Oh, okay, cool. And lots of gold.
That's something.
I think you should get that one and just go for the goal gate.
Oh, shit!
Oh, whoa, why? Where did that... Oh, did you shoot that?
I shot him instead, yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I would just hurry for the goal gate.
Yep. I'm at the bottom of the fucking mountain now. Gotta go all the way back
you
up.
Got 2 minutes. T-2 minutes.
See, this one always gets me on time, man.
It's a pretty big level, it looks like.
Well, the boss battle's at the top of this mountain that I gotta climb up.
My
camera angle isn't being very helpful.
Well, I guess he can't jump or... Oh, damn
no!
It. Oh, he can't climb, so I guess it's cool that he can slide down walls, I guess. I mean...
He's got claws, at least.
There's no practical use for that, though.
I am totally gonna bomb
this. Is there
this
another
level.
Way to go up? Is there another way to get up there?
I think there is, but I don't think I can get to it.
Oh, man. You better be careful. Why doesn't he have a shadow? It's, like, barely there. What are you... Whoa.
Damn. Oh, he did the thing.
Huh. Did you press A right before you hit the ground?
Yeah, I hit jump. I think that's what it is.
That's probably what it was. That's why it was only like 40% of the time.
There's gotta be another way up there.
Yeah. That's it, right? That's how you got over there?
That's how I got over there the first time.
Okay.
But I don't think that's a way over there. I think that's a way to the cat climb.
Yeah. You got a minute. Less than a minute.
I'm not making it.
Dude,
this.
Go. Book it. You.
I know what I'll do.
That makes you faster, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and your time stays same. Okay, cool.
Looks like it. Thank God.
Yeah. Go as quick as you can.
No, Blinx!
Oh, no! Oh, okay. Thank God. Alright, you still got two more, so...
Yeah.
Use another one.
Oh, these girls are gonna fuck me up! Just go.
Okay, cool. You're good.
Go, you got this.
Just moving up a little more.
Oh, no.
Alright, you got one more.
I'm not gonna make it. Don't worry about it.
You got it. Go. You got this.
I gotta stay to the inside of the mountain.
Yes. Almost.
Blinx!
Hey!
Oh my God, I fucking did it!
Alright.
Oh man.
Those fast forwards are good for something.
What's time at?
9.5 minutes.
Okay.
What's next, the boss?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to kick his ass real quick, really.
Whoa, you were right. That gets a lot bigger. Holy crap.
Oh, you don't even know, Joe.
And it gets even bigger.
Yeah.
When it was the smaller one, you said it was a quarter of it?
I think it was a quarter of it.
Okay, so it gets, like, double the size. Huh. That's... Oh, that's a lot of cat coins. So you said every stage has four?
No, some have three and four.
Okay, it varies by stage.
Yep.
This is one ugly MF-er. He looks just like the other guy, the first boss, but he looks a lot uglier.
This is actually the sweet...
Hey, it was a walk. Whoa.
Ewok?
No, walk. Like a cooking tank. Huh. See, I have no idea what he's going to do, so I'm going to be a little freaked out over here.
Well, the first few times, he doesn't... He can't land on the same piece twice, and then he won't land on one that he just jumped from either.
Okay. Alright.
And he always skips one in the first few rounds.
Whoa.
Rounds being times I've hit him, I guess.
Oh, that's... Okay.
And plus the platform's slow. Dead giveaway.
Yeah. Doesn't seem very hostile, though. Seems like a hop.
Oh, my hopping kangaroo, and I'd like to see.
Whoa.
Come on, man.
Man, your double jump just barely hit that.
Yeah, you gotta time it right, too. What? I think our trash neutralized each other.
Ah! Did you see that? I shot it and he landed on it. Hook, line, and sinker.
Stupid idiot.
Alright, flattened it out again. Oh, now he's cutting it closer.
Yeah. Now I just wanted the time. No!
Oh, shit. You don't have any pauses.
Shouldn't have jumped.
No.
Oh, yeah. Man.
I know what I'll do, though.
You got this.
I'm gonna record myself.
I'm just invisibility!
I'm just stay over here. But you can't hit me. You can't hit me.
Now, what if he doesn't follow the recorded you?
I never thought of that.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Kind of looks like he is. Whoa.
He is falling in pretty much.
He's getting a lot bigger.
Is he?
It looked like he was. Shoot him, shoot him.
Oh, you fucker.
Wow, right next to him.
Fuck
him. Oh, man.
No, don't celebrate.
Yeah, there should be a way to, like, turn that off.
What's that X-Men's name that has the sparklers for hands?
Jubilee.
Yeah. Isn't that what, like, his celebrating thing is? Like, when someone, like, has a little small celebration. Like, when Ash
Jubilee, I think, yeah, it is, like, a celebration of sorts. So, I guess maybe that's where her name came from?
Ah!
Whoa.
Sparklers!
Yeah, that's...
What a useless mutant ability.
I hope it's not just sparks. Because that would be pretty crappy. Really gotta like
sparks is the girl.
Man. Easy. Okay. There we go.
Got him.
One more, right? One more hit.
I think so. His health looked pretty low.
I hope so. I mean, it did look low.
Ah!
Oh,
damn
shit.
It!
Five blinks.
See, I gotta constantly be running this level, and my thumb, as sweaty as it gets, will slip off the toggle stick there.
Alright, don't go up there.
Yeah.
That's
I'm just gonna
like
go
bad idea.
This way.
There you go, that's good, that's working.
Ah!
Oh!
Good thing I'm such a quick thinker.
Compute quickly!
No, Blinx!
Man, this guy just...
This level gets right, don't it?
Nice!
Got him. Wait, the gold!
Oh, the gold!
I need it for an experiment.
Experiment?
Whatever. I need gold.
Huh. Well, welcome back to Blink the Time Sweeper, Blinks the Time Sweeper, everybody. This is Mojo Hawk.
And I'm Broxus.
This is the Chaotic Checkpoint. Hey, everyone.